you doing today? How you doing today?
Shandu.
Just curious what we got going on.
Shandu shala haraka hai mahera. Inshallah.
Excuse me? You have a good day.
Haraka haraka hai mahera. Shandu shala. Shandu shala haraka hai mahera. about a seatbelt. What's up, Beth? Here comes the cops already, guys. They come already. Shit. Look at that, creeping up already. I can see you. There they are, there they are. Code 3, guys, code 3. Code 3er. Cops are here, guys. Hit that thumbs up. Again?
What's up, man?
I'm not gonna get rid of you, am I? What's the call for? What's the call for, man? What's the call about today?
You guys, same thing.
You guys?
Same as last time. Well,
they said I had a gun?
Yeah.
Sick. Well, at least you guys learned by now, right?
Oh, I know that.
Let me get your name and badge number again before you zoom off, man. You don't want to give me the name and badge number, Dustin. Bye-bye. You don't respect people that don't speak English or what? You gotta call the cops on people that don't speak English? What a shame. What a shame, man. What a shame, just because I didn't answer you in English, you call the cops on me? What a shameful individual you are, man. What's up with that? So you violate people's rights because they don't speak English? That's why you call the cops? Over here, leaning on the cars up there. Leaning on my vehicle.
Did I miss something?
Not really, man. The fact that your boss over here called the cops on me because I didn't speak to him is pretty sad, you know?
Hey, we're cops on the corner
now.
We got
you. How's it going, man?
Hey, copy 600.
Can you get off my car? I'm going to move it.
When you move it, I can move it.
I'm telling you right now to get off, please. Thank you.
Why? Is it your car or my car? Yes. Wow. All that for a camera, huh? Let me get your name and badge number, man. Last time you wouldn't give it to me.
No, I'm good,
man. Let me get the badge number, man. Why won't you give it to me? Hey, why is he breaking policy? He didn't identify himself, man.
What?
He didn't identify himself. Why is he breaking his policy?
I don't know, man.
What's your name and badge number, man?
Deputy Brella, 657249.
Thank you, man. Thank you. So you call the cops on me because I didn't speak to you in English? What a shame. What a shameful individual you are, man. Calling the cops on another grown man out in public. Don't you know how to mind your own business or what? You don't know how to mind your own business? Sick. Sick behavior by a couple of grown men acting like a bunch of man babies. What's wrong with you guys? You don't respect people's rights to film? You want to suppress my freedom? What a coward. What a coward. You call the cops because I have a taser? You don't know the difference between a gun and a taser? Sick, huh? They don't know the difference between a gun and a taser. Hey, you don't know the difference between a gun and a taser, crybaby? Yes. We win again, guys. We win again. Never stopping the sundew. Can't stop, don't stop, won't stop. SGV News first, guys. That's how we do it. Damn, that was a quick one. That was a really quick one, guys. They came fast. They must not be busy today. Yes. Always standing for freedom, guys. Always standing up for freedom. Always. Even if they know me or don't know me. But the Sharik Shakir, Sharika, I forgot his name. It's something like that. He wouldn't identify himself again. Sick, huh? Whittier watching the house. What's good, brother? Amy Gonzalez. Nice. Thanks for you all being here today. Welcome in, welcome in. We just finished up this audio right here, guys. We're done. Just a done deal. Just that quick, guys. 12 minutes in, it's over. Cops showed up, everything. Craziness, huh? Oh, he got the gun. Call it in. It's like, no, it's not a gun. But at least these guys know not to detain me anymore. You see that, guys? You see what our audits do for people out here? They don't just come up putting hands on you anymore. You see that? Now we got to stick on them to make sure that they honor and respect our rights. That's the whole point. Get them once, you know, get me once, shame on me. Get me twice, shame on you. You know what I mean? And, well, hopefully they learn, guys. Hopefully they learn to come and investigate properly and not to just start putting hands on people, because complaints will start flying out the windows. You know, the phone calls will hit the station. You know, people will complain online. They will call and complain. They will voice their opinions. You know, so that's what makes the First Amendment unbelievable for us, guys. Well, we have not only myself out here filming, but we have the backup of the people that make a call and say, hey, why are your deputies behaving like this for, you know, a photographer in public? You know, the taser's clearly marked and this and that. Whatever you guys tell them, man, it works. It works. Keep them in line with what their duties are, instead of just coming up here and grabbing people right away. Yeah, you're by yourself? You're by yourself? What do you mean, am I by myself? Sick. So he told the cops that when he came up and talked to me, I wouldn't speak to him in English, and then he saw that I have a gun. Sick. Sick individuals. Well, that's it for this city. On to the next one, guys. What's good, what's good, what's good? El Javier. Yeah, I'm solo banging it, doggy dog, out here solo. Alejandro Castro, what's up? Token Garcia, let's go. Woody 10 UK. What's good, guys? Gil Flores, always, always here. The Church of Evil, you missed it? Sick. Good thing you could just hit rewind, huh? Freedom Nut Free. What's good? What's good? Julian Hernandez. Fake beard as merch. Take us on the ride? Sick. I don't know where I'm going, doggy dog. I can't burn the spot. You guys know that. What, the 778 up in here? What's good? Nice to see you. Nice to see you. Richard. Scott Hudson, Randall James, what's good? Scarface. Bruce Michaels, what's good? Bellon in the house. Thank you guys. SoCal Kev. Out at No Limit Gym. Where's it at? Dude, 718 NYC in the house. What's good? Yo, yo, yo. Thank you, Puente 778. Raul Roman. Juan Robles, what's good, Juan? Steven Day. All right, guys. Hate to wear out my welcome here in the city, but I gotta go. I don't have to leave, but I can't stay here. I gotta hit a different city, guys. Yeah, I'm solo, Javier. Solo banging it. Breakfast on me and a sweet tea, Gil. Sick. Nice one. C. Anthony, what's good? Ephraim Mota, Chubby, Richie, Roger Noski, Joe Cordier, Rowe, closing time. Randy Pinball, what's good, what's good? Thank you guys for being here again. Go to Chatsworth again, the clinic. Yeah, we'll do that one again for sure. Get the guys together. And hit it up, hit it up, hit it up. You know, usually when they get educated, they won't come out anymore, guys. That's why we don't do too many revisits, unless it's necessary. But if you guys noticed, a lot of revisits don't really get posted, but we do come out and do revisits, but sometimes we just, you know, they don't come out, you know. So but yeah, we're ready for some revisits, guys. There's still a lot more you know, places to hit, you know. We haven't hit all of what the potential of LA is. There's a lot of stuff out here. So, yeah, there's no time for revisits, guys. We got to hit the new ones. Get those fresh interactions for you. I should have just went live on, you know, when I walked up. What do you guys like live feeds, or you rather me upload the videos later on? I like kind of doing it in the moment, you know, just because that's what it is. That's what's happening now, you know, but, I don't know if I should just go live walking up. I know sometimes it's a waste of time because nothing happens, but what do you guys think? Let me get your opinion on that. The live feed, nice. Well, you guys ask for it, then you'll get it. I just don't like going live in the very, very beginning when I'm walking up, because you know, sometimes we're out there for a cool minute before anybody comes out. But, you know, in a case like this where they came out like within minutes, I was only there about 5 minutes before I went live and they had already came out. So epic fail, sick. Two spirit. Was this an epic fail? I'm confused. I thought we won today. Two spirited for you. Give me a $20 dono for an epic fail. Nice. Was that on them or was that on me? I'm confused. Life keeps me alive. No, I didn't do that. Sick. It was you. You did it. Epic fail on them. Let's correct it. Epic fail on them. No, it's you did a super sticker. And the sticker is a little crying, what are they called? Shit, I forgot. Anyways, it's a little crying girl with it says epic fail. Nice, huh? It's a hippo. It's a crying hippo, guys. My crying hippo. I got a crying hippo. What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh, shit. See, Anthony, drinks on me today, my brother. Thanks. Appreciate you. Nice. I'm about to go get me a Red Bull right now, guys. Yeah, the crying hippo. Can I think of it? But, yep, here we are, guys. Here we are. Live on the streets. Watch it, Buster. 17 months membership. Nice. Thank you. Keep up the great work, Jose. You rock. Thank you. All right, guys. I hate to do it, but I'm going to let you go for now. And we'll see if we go on another live for you guys. You guys want another live or what? Give me a one for another live, and I'll try to bring it to you guys as soon as possible. All right, you guys want it. You guys want it. I'm going to give it to you. Hell yeah. All right, guys, be on the lookout. Hit that thumbs up before you go, guys. It really helps out the channel. Also, helps out the video to expand a little further than just the live feed. You guys hit that thumbs up on the way out. Really do appreciate it. And we'll catch you on the next one, guys. Peace and love to everyone. You guys be safe out there. Be safe in your travels today, guys. See you soon.